reversed.
Good thing I have a Keyblade, or else I'd be stuck.
I'll give you a fight.
Who's male? These Heartless are a good deal stronger. Is then Zetsuden is level 5 now. Alright, I avoided that stupid explosion. I still hate those guys.
Very impressive display.
The hell are you?
Wait! You help!
I have been imprisoned on ridiculous charges.
Well, that's what all criminals say.
Is that so?
I am innocent scientist who created galaxy's most destructive, constructive species of all time. Why, my experiment could annihilate creatures you fought so hard.
He is bulletproof, fireproof, and can think faster than supercomputer. He can see in the dark and move objects 3,000 times his rather diminutive size. And for reasons preposterous...
Damn, Mnight, why'd you call me a pussy?
...to confuse him and take him away from me and throw me here in small, stuffy, rather badly lit cell.
Because he's so powerful?
Okay, whatever.
Exactly. Everyone always gets antsy and fancies when somebody more powerful is in the neighborhood. You understand, perhaps? We must make to rescue him or he'll be banished to far reaches of space.
Okay, then.
I'll just do whatever.
Experiment 626. His name I give to adorable fluffy creature you're helping for to rescue.
Yeah, it was a little awkward.
I am genius scientist who created him.
Jumba Jokiba!
I'm Terra.
Pleasure is all ours. 626 is this way. Hurry!
I'm doing pretty good, MM Knight. How you doing? That might be a connection issue you have. I don't know. MKV. Please, Travis. Please. You wouldn't have dumped him if you loved him. So I don't buy it. Hey, high jump. Been looking for that ability. Oh yeah, high jump. I don't know if there's anything else up there though, I might have missed it. Oh, I was just on that. Can I make this jump? Oh! Apparently I can't make that jump. I think they put me on a not super aerial thing. She's got other stuff to do. This dash is too good. There we go. Huh. brutal blast. And another mega potion. I think I can make that. See if brutal blast is a move. Yeah, knock enemies into the air, then smack them in the next year with a powerful spinning attack. Well, that's a thing. Oof. Nothing wrong with challenging yourself or wanting to. I guess that's all of it. Except for that last piece. Alright, that's all of it. Toothpaste and toothbrush? What? A good move. I mean, when it's level, it'll be a good move. Time to de-link with Zach. Gold stars, it means level up. Now I have Berserk. Damn. Who's that?